1964, the Beatles were the most wanted men in the world. Their second album was on top of the charts. Their movie, Hard Day's Night, had teenage girls in a tizzy. And their appearance on the Ed Sullivan Show blasted them into millions of American living rooms. But contrary to popular belief, the Beatles did not make their American TV debut on Ed's show. 1 month before the Beatles' gig on Sullivan, rival talk show host Jack Parr pulled a fast one and aired filmed footage of the Fab Four. Even so, when the Mop Tops finally made it to the Ed Sullivan Theater, they were the hottest ticket in town. CBS fielded 50,000 requests for just 728 seats. Although Ed hated being scooped by Parr, he saved one of those precious seats for Jack's teenage daughter, Randy. Here are the world's most famous foursome casting their spell over Randy and the rest of America, February 9th, 1964.
You could choose either 6 CDs, original hits, original artists, or 4 DVDs. When you call right now, $250, we'll put that all together. Ultimately, it's whatever you can give and help us keep this ever going. Go to your phone right now. Here's some more about the thank you gifts. We're waiting to hear from you. Now is the moment. Call us.
And when you do, the all-new Ed Sullivan 4 DVD package will come your way just by calling and making your pledge to PBS right now.
Go,
Or if you'd like the original great songs of the 60s, well, we've got that for
you. Use all my style. Yes, it is.
I was about 7 years old.
There she was, kept walking down the street singing.
I was 7 years old.
PBS has a special way to say thanks for your contribution at the $250 level. We will send you both the original
A little loving goes a long way.
We're helping preserve the music of the 60s right here on PBS.
A little loving goes a long way.
You really have to have someone you've got to share with your kids and your grandkids and show them what it was like to experience real
music. Those were the days, my friend.
Anywhere. And we have them archived and preserved. Right here on your public television station. Four DVDs. This is the amazing...
That's when the Rubies are at their best.
Get up or pick up the phone, however you can do that. Dial in. $150. You can choose this great set. And it's got great tunes like the Tops doing it. It's the same
That's
old song.
That's when the Rubies are at their best.
But can't help myself. Sonny Cher with the I Got You, Babe, Herman's Hermits. And yes, the ever favorite. I'm Henry VIII. I am. Okay, Jersey. Now, I'm a Jersey guy, so to me, the ultimate Jersey guy is Frankie Valli, of course, the Four Seasons, and they're performing the all-time Let's Hang On. Beatles, Stones, Herman's Hermits, great sounds from the Fifth Dimension also coming up. You're going to have songs like She Loves You, To Stir With Love, Worst That Could Happen, that's the late, great Mr. Johnny Maestro on the Brooklyn Bridge, and their appearance in the Sullivan Show. Some great songs you just don't hear too much anymore, like you remember Oliver, who did Gene, that's going to be the Broadway stuff is on there. You've got CCR, their rendition of Proud Mary is on this collection. Supremes, when they kind of became a little more real about life, lost the glamour and the glitz for their interpretation of Love Child on the Ed Sullivan Show. It's a real shocking difference when they perform Love Child from the way you'd always seen them with the beautiful gowns and still a class act, but much more real to what was happening in the world around them. As the culture was changing, as life was changing in the later 60s, and the realities of what was happening with, of course, Martin Luther King and the Kennedys, and where we were, the challenges, the social challenges of life. And you see that reflected as the music changes, and that's all part of this collection as well. Give us a call right now. Make your pledge of support. We're waiting to hear from you. And right now, we're going to hear from Denise Richardson.
I'm a Bronx girl. And when I flash back to the Ed Sullivan Show, and I flash back to those days, I think of Neil Armstrong walking in the moon, President John F. Kennedy striving for social change in the Civil Rights Act of 1964. I think of a time when you could go to school and you weren't bullied, that kids just hung out and played and had a good time for the most part. It was a different time, and everything looks better in hindsight. But I'm here to tell you that the one thing that we've had and that we will continue to have is public broadcasting. And you know, folks, that only takes a moment to show your support for your public television station. It's about a basic membership. Anything that you can afford to contribute is very much appreciated. So think about it for a second. Run to your phone so that you and your family can continue to enjoy the benefits of public broadcasting for many months to come. And we thank you.
And with our thanks, by supporting PBS at the $150 level, 6 CDs of original 60s hits will come your way.
The beat goes on. The beat goes on.
We love you, Jim Daddy and Mother Mona Ruby. These are his, these are their days.
Give me a head with hair, long.
these are the original classics from the decade that changed our lives. So please, get the music playing. Call right now.
Well, anybody who knows me knows my favorite group of all time is the Mighty Miracles. Smokey Robinson, of course, Bobby Rogers is just incredible. Claudette Robinson, always part of the harmony of the group. The late Ronnie White and the great Pete Moore. And to see these guys on Sullivan, on one of these volumes, this is part of the four DVD set you're going to have. It's a rare chance, it's a rare glimpse to see them coming out of this great, incredible, you know, kind of this blue satin pirate shirt thing, these, you know, the waist-high peg pants, which I love to still dress that way, by the way. And what you got on here is Doggone Life, one of the greatest songs by The Miracles. Really cool song. Done at Sullivan, but you never see it, and it's so cool to see these guys in that time doing this. Around 1968 or so, 69, Jackson 5 comes on the scene, then redoes an early hit by The Miracles, something called Who's Loving You, but sung by Michael Jackson this time. That's part of this historic collection that we're archiving on PBS when you call. Temptations, right? I'm gonna make you love me. Gotta love that. Stevie Wonder, you met your matches on here. And, Diana and the Girls. This time, itchy scratch, loves like an itch. It's an itch in my heart. It's a burning sensation. It's incredible. You love the music. This is all part of the collection. Now, CD set will come your way. You could choose that at the $150 level. And we're talking all great original recordings by the original artist. Spencer Davis Group, Gimme Some 11, Peter and Gordon, Woman. Wouldn't it be nice with the Beach Boys?
I'll never forget you, Jim, Daddy, and Brother Bro.
Different Drum, another tune, by the way, written by Mike Nesmith for the Delonstadt and the Stone Ponies on there. Dead Man's Curse.
Little Dave and Little Flying Hamburger.
By the Beach Boys. Crystal Blues, Tommy James and the Shondells at the Beach Boys. On.
Six CDs,
original hits by the original artists. You can choose that at the $150 level, or have this incredible collection, the Ed Sullivan member collection.
I'll never forget my family.
Unbelievable. You're going to have 12 TV shows, you're going to have 6 most importantly, you're going to have
the ever love me.
That you're helping to provide great programming for PBS every time you turn on that channel.
And this TV show right now is for them.
To be able to re-experience
the old days, the 60s, the 70s, 80s, 90s,
you're sitting there and you're
forever
about science, or you're sharing a moment with your grandchildren about nature, or
they're in my heart forever.
Daily finance, or in-depth coverage on the news and what's happening. Really, the balanced side of the story. That's what you're getting on PBS. Nowhere else are you truly getting unbiased reporting except for PBS. And that.
KCB.
I said, baby, what's a tea? If you want help, you better ask me now. So be sincere, convince me with a ready please.
I got 5 decades of memories in this trailer. Five decades. decades of memories in this trailer. Come on over, see me. Come on, let's go. Come on, come over and see me, Uncle Billy. Gotta see my face there. It's got 5 decades of memories. You're missing out, Uncle Billy. Come on over. Bring the family, everybody. I love ya. Come on, let's rock and roll, everybody.
Raising in the grass, the manager, football great Jim Brown. On December 27, 1970, the Friends of Distinction rushed to the Sullivan stage.
Jim Brown, former all-pro star of the Cleveland Browns, discovered this exciting rhythm and blues group.
You and I have to get on a different snack stuff.
Hey, watching the tide ride roll away. Ooh, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Thank you. Sentimental Dreams. Love it, love it, love it. Rock and roll forever.
Single of the year was a rock classic. The B-side was a song called Born on the Bayou, and the A-side was a tribute to a Mississippi riverboat. On March 9th, 1969, Creedence Clearwater Revival took the Sullivan audience for a short trip up to Big Muddy when they performed Proud Mary.
Now all of the youngsters through the country have kind of been asking you for this group, so here is the Creedence Clearwater opening with their number one record hit, Proud Mary. So let's have a tremendous welcome.
Me and Neil going down the river. Canoe fish, remember that, Neil? We used to fish, drive the canoe down the river every weekend, Neil, remember that? We had a good time, Neil. You can't forget those days, Neil. We had a good time. Every weekend, we used to be fishing in a canoe down the river. Remember this, Neil? Love you, bro. Call, Neil. Let's get together with the families like we did back in the day. Come on. Throw it to you. Everybody.
Musical called Here created a cultural phenomenon. It not only stunned America with its drug references and nudity, Here also astonished America with the incredible success of its music. Credit much of that success to this group, The Fifth Dimension. On May 18, 1969, The Fifth Dimension sang a medley from Here, a single that spent a month and a half atop.
Mr. Fish, Turkey Tom, Mr. Fish, the Butt Irons. Turkey Tom!
Do you ever long for true love from me?
Hey, Dirk!
Every day is getting closer, cold.
Little Dave!
Coaster,
we love you! Let's all get together, come on!
Hey!
One more reunion to go. Creaky. Come on, dude. Put all your troubles underneath there, dude. No reason to get pissed off. Come on, guys. I love ya. Scoobs loves ya. What's wrong with you? Let's get together for a reunion. It don't matter where it's at. One more 60, 70, 80, 90 reunion. The butt irons and all the satellites. Let's do it big time this time. Make it a big time. One more time. A busy person finds time. I mean it. All you gotta do is give me a call. 317-7801. Let's all get together for an old time reunion. Let's have thousands of us here.